Maybe we should leave it that way.
But I know you. Look at my face. We've met before, haven't we?
I don't know you. Why are you here? You're no guest of mine.
Do you really want me to reveal who you are? Knowing oneself means acknowledging one's actions. And as of lately, you've done some terrible things.
You don't remember me? I'll give you a clue. Does April the 3rd mean anything to you? I believe that was the day of our first encounter. You look like you might be remembering something.
You have one new message. Hi, this is Tammy at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. A list of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully.
I need a babysitter right away. Got a few kids that need to be disciplined here. I'm at East 7th Street. Make sure you have a long talk with them. I really need someone to get through to these rascals. And like last time, please be discreet.
Scheduled a short meeting for you tonight. We're at Northwest 184th Street, apartment 105. And don't worry, we know discretion is of importance to our clients.
Miami's dating service. We've set up a date for you this evening, and she'll be waiting for you at Southwest 53rd Place. As usual, wear something fancy.
Oh, it's you again. It looks like you've been busy since we last met.
I see that you remember me now. Don't you? What you still don't know who I am. You don't even know who introduced us, do you?
Why did you come back here? You're not a nice person, are you? You make me sick.
A picture is starting to take form here. I wonder if it's accurate. Some pieces don't quite seem to fit. Or maybe I just don't like the way it looks.
I think our time's up. But we'll meet again. Before you go, here's four questions to ponder. Question number one. Do you like hurting other people? Question number two. Who is leaving messages on your answering machine? Question number three. Where are you right now? And the final question. Why are we having this conversation? That's all for now. See you soon.
Southwest 104th Street is having vermin problems. Try to handle it as quick and swift as you can. Someone else will clean up for you after you leave. Make sure not to bother any of the neighbors.
over by the condos on 144 Southeast Street. One of the residents' water pipes burst. It's wet all over. The whole building is gonna be flooded soon. Hope you can get on this ASAP. Don't go easy on the mob. There's been a small change of plans. We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go over there and see if you can talk some sense into him. You know what I mean? 342nd Northwest Street. Go there now. Floor it.
So you came back. How are you feeling? You look ill. Maybe you should see a doctor.
I told you not to come back here. I see that my opinion of you doesn't matter. If you insist on returning here, then I should leave.
Have you thought about what I asked you last time? I'm not here to give you any answers. Questions are all I have to offer a man like you.
If you're not feeling well, maybe you should rest. Some things work out better when you don't try so hard. No matter who you are, bearing too much weight inevitably leads to the collapse of everything.
Next time we meet will be the last. I can see it in your eyes. Before you go, I'll leave you with three predictions. Someone you know is not who you think he is. Something will soon be taken from you. On July the 21st, you will wake up in a bigger house. That is all.
Hi, it's Pat from the club. We want you to DJ tonight. You're free to play any kind of music you want. Beer is on the house. We're on 212 Northeastern 24th Street. Dress to kill. See ya.
Hey, this is Rachel from the real estate office. There's a showing for an apartment downtown today. It's at Southwest 121st Street. Apartment 35. It's an open house, so just swing on by when you have the time.
Hello there. This is Mike from Downtown Relaxation. We need you to fill in at the reception tonight. One of our employees has called in sick. Wear something fitting and discreet.
This is Pam from the office. Just wanted to remind you that your report is due tomorrow morning. I have it on my desk by 8. 312 Southeast Street is the address. In case you forgot.
to leave. There's a warm bed across the hall from here. And you look like you could use some